Hi, I'm Catherine. We're here at Knowledge to Action's first Youth Leadership Summit here in Kent. It's a 5-day residential camp.
What we've done is we've flown in the very best of the best to spend time with the young people here to give them the very best strategies and tools.
Health, emotions, relationships. We're getting together, we're playing games, there's singing, there's dancing, there's art, they're doing ropes courses and confidence building.
You don't have to feel like a wasted space. You're original, cannot be replaced.
Bring them together and teach them what it means to serve themselves and then serve others.
There's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite.
So they came in day one, not really sure whether they wanted to be here.
When I first came, I was completely shy. I wouldn't stand up and say anything. No way would I ever believe like the amount that we've learned.
This leadership summit's really changed me, like, personally. It's taught me really wonderful lessons.
Voice my opinions and be proud of who I am. I've learned that it's always best to work in a team to achieve the result you want.
We've got Greg Secker here today talking about wealth. You can hear the excitement behind me.
If you really want to be rich, you must change the way you think, and then you've got to change the way you feel, and then you have to change what you do.
It's about teaching people skills to become great leaders of the future, and also how to look after their bodies and their health.
You cannot go anywhere in life without a team. You need a team. You need to trust people in the world.
I stood up for myself and said what I believed, and it felt really good to do that.
So Youth Leaders is something for anyone who wants to go. It's a great idea.
And what's been amazing from my standpoint is really how the kids have rallied together, supporting each other, going on a complete journey of ups and downs as they're creating breakthrough results, and hopefully they'll be able to transport this into their everyday life.
When I go back to that school, I know that I'll be more confident than ever. I've made some great friends, which I really hope I can keep in contact with.
We're all together, we're like a big family now.
Yeah. It's been one of the most inspiring and one of the most successful events I think we've ever run. Next year we intend to make it 3 times larger. There'll be over 200 young people here learning from some of the best in the industry. If you're a parent watching this, please ensure you get your child enrolled as quickly as possible. And we look forward to seeing you at the next Youth Leadership Summit.